now. I feel like I should be impressed. Not only do they have birds that's throwing bombs, but they got birds that know how to sword fight. First. Another bird around here some damn where. These dudes will not be far behind, and I'm not stupid enough to think they're just not around. All these canisters and ain't got nobody to boot. Smith and Stone. Let's say all these birds and they ain't got nobody around. Nobody. Very unguarded. Try jumping off. You. Jumping off where? I know you're trying to get me to jump all the way back down. Into that corner? If I jump right there, where the hell am I go? Didn't expect such strong foe. Ah, it's another one of them storm knights. If I jump down and just wreck his shit right now. Have such second thoughts if I knew I could just go and body that dude. Hope that by me using this, I'm not shooting myself in the foot. Matter of fact, let me Google this to make sure. Okay. What's all the good for, gathering? I thought it was like to make weapons or something. Supposed to do.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you.
on a round table hold. I need to go back and get the Crucible Knight. The Round Table Hold is a place where tarnished gather. Guided by Grace, combat is prohibited on the premises due to a pact of non-aggression. This rule is in effect when the Round Table icon is displayed. The Round Table Hold is located outside of this world, and fast travel by Grace is the only means of reaching it. Use it. Okay.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me.
Should be good enough. I should be able to turn this up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. We should be good.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since child. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
Okay.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my... She's been my... I've lost count, honestly.
I know exactly who she is. Where to go to find her. Just our teacher.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say.
Special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
Read too much into it.
Well, no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget.
No matter.
I guess he's not the one to do it.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow perhaps you might share with me some of your love? Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, but where I come from, it is a sacred
act. Just a firekeeper.
My thanks. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me. Should you require another, I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
This is the Firekeeper. She wants to say Ashen One so bad. Oh, he uses that to temporarily boost pull or something. Oh, shit. Weapons, thank you. Okay, so we got a whole... Damn, okay. Cipher ring. I probably need that. I was getting a shot. I'm definitely taking that axe. How do I compare? Secret passage. No way to... Oh, who is this?
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the Two Fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the Two Fingers?
Finally, so we got spells. So we got spells, we got the smith, and we got the storm. Cool. This is beginner stuff right now, so pretty sure as we go on, we'll be able to get more.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
Someone jumping down here ain't the smartest thing. Be wary of enemy. For our blood loss. Sorcery, old sorcery. Oh damn, you can't jump down there. Man, that'd be the smartest thing right now. I'm gonna lie to you. To Rampart Tower.